All right, Elijah and Josh, congratulations winning the number one doubles title at the Big Eight Conference Tournament here late night here at Nielsen Tennis Stadium. Give me a little recap on how you felt like you played during the course of the tournament. Elijah, you want to start?
Yeah, I think we played well. We had a tough first set against West. We ended up pulling out in the tiebreaker. A lot of respect for that West one doubles team. And we kind of brought it back to our controlled tennis for that second set against West. And then against the Middleton team, we stayed pretty controlled, found our rut, you know, kept our return smart, our serve smart, and I think it worked out for us.
Yeah, Josh, what did you think?
I thought we really progressed, you know, match to match. Yesterday, just with Beloit, you handled him pretty quickly. And then to today with West, I feel like we've just leveled up our game each match we've played. And then, especially with Middleton, we really brought it home. So,
yeah,
played well.
Yeah, and for the first year as a pairing, yeah, I would think you're pretty pleased to come home with the title. I mean, how do you feel about that?
I mean, I feel good.
I do too.
Individually, we've been, you know, solid players, and I think that we expected to do well in the conference. I don't know if we expected to get a Big Eight championship as the first year, but I know that we expected to at least show up and play our brand of tennis, and I think it worked out.
I think we made our mark really well, and I'm happy for that. So
does this give you a lot of confidence going into I guess that subsection would be next?
You know, I don't want to get too high on anything, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Stay pretty chill, stay humble, stay hungry, you know? Mm-hmm. We want to kind of stay level.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But yeah, it feels good. Hopefully we'll get a top 16 seed in this tournament. And we'll see how it goes.
Yeah, and I know you want to see how your team finishes up here. It looks like it's going to be another close score on the team results. So can't really predict how it's going to turn out at the moment.
True.
But were you affected at all today by there were a lot of AP testing that you know a lot of the players didn't get here for several hours? Did that affect your matches?
For us, it didn't. Our team really didn't have any today, but one of the players for West, I think, had one this afternoon, and that pushed our match back a little bit later, but it was no big deal.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you leave here feeling pretty good, it seems.
Yeah, it's a good night.
All right. Well, thank you for speaking to me.
Thank you very much.